Yo, people from IT, I'm Mark, I'm here today with Cities Skylines. In this episode, we expanded our city, and well, we mainly focused on repairing our city because of the damage that the last flood did. But, I was kind of thinking, because we almost have everything full except from here and here, maybe it is better if we fill this a bit up. That's not good English, but maybe that's a good idea to do anyways. So what we can do is expand this city out to here and then mainly over here, so that we will be able to get a bigger city. The only demand that we have right now is a commercial at the moment, but what I will do is go ahead and get the road already in. And sorry if there's a bit of lag, because it seems to be lagging a little bit. Okay, first things first, we need to get rid of this railroad. We shall go ahead and do it until there. Then of course this all needs to go underground, since we then have a lot of space over. Okay, that can go. Let's say put it here. So let's see. The railroad. Okay, there is the railroad. All right, yeah, forgot. Then this needs to all be above ground, of course. Because if we keep that in the ground, then the highway can't be there, of course. Get the tools here. A bit more. Okay, no. Okay, I think I just deleted a tree. That's better. Okay, now that is fixed. Now we will need to fix the highway. No, the railroad. Why does it say highway? Okay, from here. Boom. Nice. Okay, that has to be underground. Then I can move to up until here, I guess. Yeah, something like that. That will be good. So the railroads are finished. The highway is fixed. It's all above ground. Yeah. Now we can fill this space a bit up. Of course, there's still a little bit left. Okay, this has to be above ground again. Get the main road here. This has to be fixed. Boom. There we go, got another road, and this power line has to be reconfigured. Like so. The commercial demand is still a bit high. And if there is any need for housing, then they can go and fill it up here. Okay. Let's get this all fixed up already. Boom. Nice. Do they need anything over here? Not really. Yeah, but of course the demand of commercial is now a bit higher than other things, since that everything that has to be rebuilt is mostly industry and a bit of housing. So whilst that is going on, we can already fill this up. And we can get some roads in, of course. I think that maybe this area will be good for offices, since housing won't be a good idea nearby the highway, of course. Rip, there goes the power line again. Boom. No, let's not do that. Almost fits. Wait, did I choose the one with the trees? Did I click accidentally on the one without trees? Maybe. That might be it. Get this all fixed up. Because if I do that now, then the next episode we can fill it all up with housing. This has to be a little bit of a curved road. Should I get another intersection here? Maybe. Yeah, maybe I should do that. Oh no. Slope too steep? Come on. There's no slope. Well, seems like that won't happen. Well, it was worth a try. Or what we also could do is delete this one, make it a four. How is it called? I don't know. A bigger intersection, I guess. This one. That will fit perfectly. Yeah, that is good enough. Just a bit deleted for real quick. Okay, maybe this has to be a highway. Yeah, otherwise that won't fit. Sadly. But that will fix it. Same goes for here, of course. Yeah, that's better. Okay. Now this one. This has to be a little bit better. Like so. Now I need to upgrade most of the roads, not all of them, because This one can't for some reason. Yeah, like that. That is good enough. But this can just go to here. Yeah. This seems like a good idea. Of course, these cities being a little bit deleted. But yeah, this works perfectly fine, because if the people over here don't need to all the way go here, they always can go via this road. That's a good idea. But anyways, I leave this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and see you next video. Bye!